I was watching the news of what is happening in America. In some places there are riots already in America.